from the base, hip heist cutaway. First thing, Dave's gonna get wrist control. Go. He's gonna start hip heisting in and get his foot out. Freeze. You see how his left forearm's on the mat. He's got the right wrist tight and his right knee's up. Now he's gonna rotate down to the right knee and step with his left, cut, hip, and ankle, all in one motion. Break.